Hi, I'm Morgan Ortagus, State Department spokesperson. I am in Kyiv at the U.S. Embassy with Secretary Mike Pompeo, and we're going to get some behind-the-scenes look at some of the Ukrainian cultural artifacts, starting with these amazing eggs. It may look like an Easter egg, but it's actually Pysanka.
There is a tradition in Ukraine of painting eggs. It's tied with Easter, it's religious holiday, but all of Ukrainians are into it. They love painting eggs, and actually each region has its own painting. Like, each symbol represents something in Ukrainian culture.
It looks more sophisticated than the Easter eggs I made growing up.
Yeah, but in Ukraine we have a very unique technique, and it's done with wax. And then in the end, when the wax melts, you have the complete egg.